The Thorlabs Optical Microscopy Course Kit includes all material necessary for a whole quarter or semester-long optics and microscopy course. Developed in partnership with the University of California, Berkeley, this kit includes the components, documentation, and software to teach microscopy on an open optical rail system in a curriculum of 10 lab units. The goal is to understand optical microscopy on a fundamental level. In Lab 1, students start by setting up a camera and lens for simple imaging. Then in Labs 2 and 3, use a plano-convex objective lens to learn about both aberrations and resolution. Students then set up Kohler illumination in Labs 4 and 5. In these labs, they investigate the relationship between numerical aperture and resolution and the effect of illumination on contrast. Lab 6 introduces students to the ABI theory of image formation, making use of a second camera to image the back focal plane and a resolution target customized for teaching imaging and diffraction. Students continue in Lab 7 to measure the modulation transfer function and explore coherent and incoherent illumination. In Lab 8, students investigate dark field imaging and phase contrast microscopy. They then move to fluorescence imaging in Lab 9. Lastly, in Lab 10, students investigate filter spectral behavior and its effect on fluorescence imaging. These 10 labs give students hands-on experience with the basics of optical imaging, resolution, and contrast. To support both students and instructors, the kit is accompanied by substantial step-by-step lab procedures, theory notes for students, and instructor notes with lab teaching tips.